Shen Run Holdings, just west of Redcliffe, south of Mildura, Victoria. It's a line of 187 of these preg tested in calf cows to the Wagyu bulls. We've broken up into smaller lines for your competition. 4 months plus, the red tail tag. Purchased in heifers a couple of years ago. They are predominantly four-twos. Got their working gear on, weaners just pulled off some of these just the other day. Shown feed, they'll go ahead. Medium type cows. Note, obviously, it's a bit of pink eye with the dust out here, pretty tough conditions. Being fed hay, straw. Just see the top of their backs there, just a little bit rough, just probably a little bit of malnutrition, just being with the dry. There's some other cows in the same sale, the same property, the sisters to these. Did notice one here with a little lump under its jaw. Doesn't look detrimental. Vet had a look while he was here. Some of these eyes a bit blue. I've treated them with terramycin as they come through the crush. So with the dust sort of settling since the rain, they hopefully will come right.